Veterinarians are treating an endangered Olive Ridley sea turtle after finding him near death on the Oregon coast. The turtle is experiencing a buoyancy disorder that keeps him afloat. Vets are using a hyperbaric chamber typically reserved for humans headed on deep-sea missions, but hope this will do the trick so the turtle can finally go home. Watch World Vet Day Saturday and get a sneak peek of the new series, The Vet Life.